faces when we show up. God, I hope their showers still work.
Listen, I've got a pretty major dust storm right on top of me here. I don't know what kind of wind speeds to expect, or it might be headed your way. But you should find shelter.
Copy. But I'll be having dinner with the Pilgrim long before I have to worry about that. Are you okay? You went quiet. Come on, don't leave me hanging. It's awful lonely out here.
I'm not sure this is the right time to talk about it.
That's bullshit. Just tell me.
All right, look. You remember those batteries we found that were all depleted down to 1% power?
Yeah.
For one of those batteries to deplete all the way down to 1% takes about 30 years.
Okay, so...
So, it got me thinking, and I went outside and scraped some of the mold off the outside of the hab.
You okay?
Yeah. We're fine.
So, about the mold?
Yeah, so... I monitored its growth rate, and for the mold to have spread as far as it has would have taken about 30 years.
What are you driving at?
So, this is where it gets complicated. The Pilgrim was sucked through the wormhole about 3 seconds before us. But the batteries, the mold, they indicate the Pilgrim's been here for about 30 years. Eva, what I'm driving at is that I think every second on the other side of that wormhole is 10 years on this side. You see what I mean, right?
Yes, I see what you mean.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I get it. That makes sense, I mean. That would explain the rations going rotten. But the honey's still good because honey doesn't decay. Why didn't you tell me sooner?
I wasn't sure. It's a theory. But if you do find anyone...
It's just a theory.
They'll be 30 years older than when we left them. They might not have had enough supplies to last.
The Pilgrim has plenty of supplies.
Okay.
You know what? This is actually a good thing. Because... If they've been here for 30 years, then they've had plenty of time to repair a shuttle. And that means we can all get out of here together. So as long as nothing else goes wrong. Behind you!
Of course. Good. Go well.
Grant?
I'm okay. Storm's wreaking havoc with the comms.
Oh, duct tape, my favorite.
The window got hit. Patched it. I think it'll hold. Are you okay?
I'm okay, yeah. I'm good.
I mean, are you okay with what I said before?
Of course. Yeah, everything will be fine.
Standing in the dark. Can't get tired of that. That's better. Oh, I remember you. This is not gonna be fun. Again? Oops. Yeah, that's right. Flip over and die. Reload. Figures. This game is so beautiful. Wish I had a pro. Looks better with the pro. This technique works. Rocket. Okay, so it's really made for turning, so that's why.
What the hell is that?
Guess we'll find out. Should be darker. The wormhole. Okay. Oh, you can run. Yay, I found out how to run. Figures that they're enemies. I really makes you think about how you wield a gun like this. In a sci-fi setting. Oh. Thing's precise. Didn't know you could do that. Right.
Locate and scan all fragments.
How do I do this again? Ah, there you go.
There's no way this is from the Pilgrim.
Eva, maybe you should get out of there.
I guess... No. No, I'm going to find the Pilgrim.
Cass, scan for human remains.
Scanning.
Oh man, this is nice. Scanners. Just as long as you don't scan me, you won't be as tired. Yes. Okay. Yeah, that lighting thing. That little red dot is quite useful. But it's not easy to align the gun. A lot of people. You guys had enough? What is this? Just a light? Guess I move forward. Gotta get that thing. This. Assault rifles 101. Yeah. Far off. That thing. heard of it. Oh, another one! A digger? Whoa! Some bastards pick up first. Powerful laser you got there. Let's pick those up. There's a lot of them now. Damn it! Everyone's trying to kill me and I'm dead.